Hey guys, it's Kendall Yeaman here with my first YouTube video. So this is about my audition in LA and what I did when I was out in LA. But before moving on, like and subscribe because I have a lot of fun videos planned out to post here. So to give you a little background, I started acting 2 years ago, and before that I never thought of acting in a TV show or a movie, but now that I have, it's so fun. I got to meet new people, I've got to make new friends, I've got a lot of good experience to hold on with me for the rest of my life. But I got on the show Outsiders. The season 2 premiere happened a couple weeks ago at the end of January, and I play Felia Farrell in that TV show. And so I started getting like acting lessons, I got a voice coach, and I was on the search for like other things to do. About my audition in LA, my mom actually found this audition at Paramount Studios, and when I got to drive in there, they gave me this little like piece of paper with my name on it at the top, and I felt like really special. I was like, it's like cool because my name's on it and I just feel like really special, and this will probably give me motivation each day to try my hardest with acting, because like it would just be cool to actually work at Paramount Pictures, not just have auditions there. I didn't really film on the first or second day because I wasn't really thinking about making a video out of it. But the third and fourth day, I was like, it would be so cool to have like a little video montage of what I did in California. And so that's exactly what I did. First day we got to LA, it was about 9 a.m. in the morning in LA. And I live in Pittsburgh, so we had to leave at 1 o'clock because we had to drive to somewhere in Ohio to get our plane there. So at 9 a.m. we landed in LA, and like I had a list of things that I wanted to do that all the bigger YouTubers did, and the first thing we did was go to Lemonade, and it was so good. Walked like 2 or 3 terminals just to get it. I know that sounds crazy, but like whatever. We got the watermelon rosemary, I think that's what it is called, and that was like the best lemonade I ever had. So then we went to the Walk of Stars, or the Walk of Fame, and I didn't really know any of the people with their names on the stars, so I just got a picture with the star with Shrek on it, whatever, it works for me. And then after that, we went on a hike at Griffith Park to get closer to the Hollywood sign. And like, it was nice to get out because Pittsburgh was like cold and rainy and snowy. So when we were done with our hike, we hiked back down to our car, and it was time to eat dinner/lunch, so lunner, I guess, if you want to call it that. We ate at the Roosevelt Cafe, and so we were eating, and then my mom noticed that she locked the keys in the car. It would have just been like $15 because me and my mom both ate, but to get the keys out of the car was pretty expensive, so it ended up being like a $15 dinner to like an $85 dinner just because we locked the keys in the car. And then we went to the place that we were staying at, we unpacked, and then we left again for to go meet my acting coach so she could give me help on like the audition that I was doing and what I needed to do better, and like how to, so I can get the like, so that there's like a better chance of me getting the part. So I did not expect the intro to take so long, so it is currently the next day, but I have nothing else to say, so let's get on to the video montage.
People would say, to accept defeat. Say to accept defeat. What if this is fate? Then we'll find a way to cheat. 'Cause oh, 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 we'll say a little prayer. But oh, 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 if the answer isn't fair, you know you can call on me.
Thank you for watching my video, and I just want to give a shout out to Mother Pluckers Feather Company. And no, I did not swear, it's Mother Plucker Feather Company. And my cousin Steven for giving me the great feather coat and headpiece and the great tour of his facility of where he makes all of this stuff. And don't forget, if you liked the video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe.